Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Ogie. Clementine? Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
Yeah, the ring of an egotistical maniac.
Hey, you're gonna have to talk to this person for years. You get a vote.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Ugh.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now. What are you doing? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again. I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on. Don't. Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast. Just our luck. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cole. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy. Wellington's a long way from here. We just need to keep moving north. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This might burn.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Lying bitch.
Clementine, run!
Hey!
Fucking around.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Hey, boy, what's the matter? Shh, we have to be quiet. That smell. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them. Stand back, okay? Stay out of their reach. pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? This must be that guy's family. Maybe he tied himself to the tree so he wouldn't hurt them. This must have been his kids' toys. Nothing edible. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. Wanna go again? I bet you miss this. I sure do. Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy! Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah. You're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway. No food here, either. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, a can! Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all. Here you go. Hey, you don't need it all.
Come on, kid. We gotta get him.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right? Okay, I'll take that as a no.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you. I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
I hate to break this to you, kid, but, I'm an expert at talking to girls who don't want to talk to me.
Well, you've got plenty of practice.
Pete, come on, man, I don't need your help. Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
So what do we do now? Watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
And what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
Don't know, just say you don't know, okay? Otherwise, it seems like you're hiding something from us.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered. All right, Clementine. Enough for me.
What? Look, she didn't even say anything.
She doesn't like someone calling her a liar. I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, oh, shit!
Just leave her there. And she said she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass. Damn it. Do I have to be the man around?
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay? We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside. A dog. Could be.
Carlos, we've been through this before. We all agree. We don't wait for shit like this. End of story.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
Look, hold out the best you can, Clementine, and we'll see what's what in the morning. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes. Best.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
Whoever she is, they'll probably come look at her.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. clean. I'll still need something to keep it from getting infected.
Damn it. Just need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here. It's the only place with enough light to read my book. Please don't tell my dad. What happened to you?
Dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you. I'm Sarah. We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old. If I help you, will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble. I'll get the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I'd better get somewhere safer to do this. This is gonna suck.
I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Holy shit.
What the?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
Girl's tougher than I thought.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
She must have stolen it. It didn't just magically appear.
Unless she had some help.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did. You have nothing to say for yourself? We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her. Maybe you don't care, but it means a great deal to me. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar. Yeah. You know, I get it. You're pissed that we locked you up. And I'm sorry.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were way out of line. You shouldn't have pointed that gun at me. I was hurt and needed help, and that's how you treat me?
I was just...
I know what you were trying to do, but that doesn't make it right. I could have died because of you.
Whatever.
Look, he means well. It just loses it sometimes. I know it's no excuse, but Nick had a bad experience once with someone who got bit. Now, we all tried to control it, but they turned, and Nick lost his mom. He blames himself for it. Just so you know.
Yeah, I guess so.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
welcome to stay here if you want. You let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked. Look, you don't have to say if you don't want.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him? You know what? It's okay. You don't have to talk about it if you don't want.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you. Nothing to say? You got what you needed. You got what you came here for. Now go.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite. She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot. It's okay if you can't. Maybe once things settle down, we'll get you a lesson or two. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, "I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it."
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway. So I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me, and of course the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
'Cause you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I tried to apologize already. She ain't having it. You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it, then?
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself. One of these folks might still be alive, and they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish. It's what I'd do. Don't get jumpy on me now. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
With Krista, the woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Please.
Pete!
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Lurkers!
I'm out of ammo.
Come this way.
Bitch. Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time?
Come on! Come on! Jesus!
Gonna do? Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.